This is Officer Frank from the Biola Insecurity Patrol, and we do have a traffic update for the Biola campus. We'd like you to be aware of the mud puddle out there by the swimming pool as you go around that one corner there, and there's a little bit of sand out there on the road, so you might want to watch out for that. Other than that, things look pretty good out there. This is Officer Frank for the Biola Insecurity Patrol reminding you to drive carefully on campus.